The star of this painting is going to be this tree and the trunks and the beauty and the warmth that comes out of that. I'm going to actually recreate some shapes that are pleasing to the eye. If you don't have gray surrounding those little spots of color, you won't get any glow. I really want these trunks to glow. These more tonal paintings are really, really about soft edges and keeping the mystery going in almost the whole painting.